here's my garbage song that I think gets okay at the ending.
So wait, I'm...
Do whatever you want.
No, I just want to ask you, why in your mind is it garbage in the beginning?
It's not that it's hot garbage. but it's just a really simple kind of riff. Like, I think it had to be one of those things that I was just like plunking away when I was watching TV or doing something where I wasn't thinking. Uh-huh. And then I just kept doing it over and over, and I'm like, hey, okay, now this is going to become a song. And I liked it, and then I think I had like a leftover section of a song I could never figure out anything with that I just jabbed in there at the end. I'm like, ah. But it wasn't like a half-assed thing. I was like, oh, that actually kind of goes in there, and it works. So it was weird, because to me, this song is maybe a little cheesy, but then this other song kind of pops up at the end that I think is okay and helps. I think they helped each other out, you know? They swiped right at the right time. It's called I Don't Wanna Go.
I don't wanna go to sleep unless I'm